praises of his people. The Bible says he is the Lamb of God. The Bible calls us forth to worship him in spirit and in truth. And tonight we will praise the name of the Lord God. We will praise the Lamb of God.
Anything.
Father, we thank you that though you are high and lifted up, you choose to dwell in earthen vessels. You chose us. You adopted us. Your word says that while we were strangers and aliens, while we were foreigners, you chose us and brought us into your family. We thank you, Lord.
Love.
Let's thank the Lord for His love. That He loved us so much, and that while we were sinners, He sent His own Son to die for us. A grace that we did not deserve. His Holy Spirit dwelling in us.
Thank you.
When I in awesome wonder consider all the world thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe. Mighty man of all. to you in the day of your trouble. May the name of the Lord be your strong, mighty tower. May He grant you your heart's deepest dreams and desires. May He answer each time you call. May He answer each time.